I'm just being silly, and it is okay to be silly sometimes, even when you're studying the Bible. I have a tip for you, starting out week 10, that might help you memorize this week's verse. The verse is Psalm 2:7, and it says, "You are my son. Today I have become your father." It kind of reminds me of a movie I've seen before. So this week, why don't you get a little bit silly and try to memorize the verse in your best Darth Vader voice?